Hello again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is sitting with me. We've managed to get through the puddles to the commentary position because it is a very wet day.
It is. And as a striker, I think you always look forward to it. Defensively, you don't, because it's easy to make a mistake. And I think the advantage is with the team attacking. Let's hope for plenty of chances out here.
Derby County feature in this match, and they play against Blackburn Rovers. This is the Derby County lineup. Lee Grant starts in goal. Craig Forsyth starts. He's back from suspension today. George Thorne starts, looking to recover his form. Chris Martin is the lone striker today. This is the lineup for the away side.
Well, two teams down towards the bottom. How vital might be 3 points for one of them? It might just kickstart their season and lead to better things.
Kickoff and the game is underway. Kilgallen. He read it and cut it out. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Gets his foot in there. Into the attacking third. Gio. Dawkins. He's being challenged now. Josh King. Barker. That's for Blackburn. Well, we know they want to win this game. They've worked hard in their preparation, and they'll be hoping that that produces its own reward in this match. Hit the bar! Tom Kearney. It's war. Kia. Barker. Attacking well here. Ward. Spaced across the ball now. Very close. Just over the top of the crossbar. Goal news now from Charlton.
It's a goal for Charlton Athletic. 21 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Low. Rather weak defending and he's away. And he will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better.
Yeah, I think defensively, there's good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Tom Kearney. Here's Taylor. Well, they're in a good position here. It's Ward. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Goal news from Preston.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. 28 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Low. Here's the shot. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. Goal kick now. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Quick reactions by him to get there first, and a good header, bit unlucky.
King. And he shoots. He might have tried to get it onto his other foot, but it wasn't time to do that, so he just had a swing at it. Not a very good swing.
Well, you can see he's not confident on that side, and it is a weakness in his game.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. And King comes in with a tackle. Here's the chance. On EA Sports, more Championship football coming. The Championship fixture for Derby County, they'll be facing Wigan Athletic.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
It's Wall. Good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Chance from the pass. Alan, what do you think about his form recently?
Been struggling, hasn't he? It's not the kind of form that we've become accustomed to with this lad. I don't know what's going on.
Half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Half time, teams level, just as expected, Alan.
Yeah, it's been a good first half. We've had a few chances, but I don't know. I think in the second half, we might see a little bit more of an open game and even more chances.
The referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. There's some potential in this move. Good, strong tackle. They've linked up well. And here's the shot. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Josh King, and they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Goal news now from Bristol City.
It's a goal for Bristol City, 52 minutes clear, 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. Here come the supporting cast for him. It's going to be a stoppage for a substitute. Takes the shot off! He's reached it, but I don't know how. Great play by the keeper, but still a chance. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. That could open them up. This is the chance. Got to be.
Well, that should do him an awful lot of good, Martin, because he's been in poor form. in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
And the score is 1-0. In midfield, and they've got the ball. Derby about to make a substitution. This could be a chance. Throw in here.
Substitution taking place.
He's coming off now. He's a defensive midfield player, but I think he could play in all aspects of that particular part of the pitch. He's certainly good on the ball.
Yeah, he is. He's one of those. He's just a footballer, pure and simple, and he can play in a variety of positions. And this is his proper one, his favourite one. And we saw why today.
Good movement to get to it. Russell. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Here's the cross. The defender has coped well with that cross. Here's the chance.
Well, they stay a goal.
Behind, and you can see why. Hughes. They're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that the battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Quickly back to his feet. That'll be a throw. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Goes for goal! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. It's Derby doing all the defending now, Alan.
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. Just defending in numbers, en masse.
Shot. That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Hughes into the face of the opposition. Hughes. Russell. Derby heading for the corner.
Well, how many times do we see this? The player just trying to keep it down by the corner flag. Plenty of opponents trying to nick the ball away. But he's ticking down the clock here.
Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Goal news from Birmingham.
It's a goal for Millwall. 4 minutes remain. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. This is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Well, the player's gone down, and he could well have damaged a muscle. Now Bradley Orr. David Dunn. Russell. It's King. Really strong play in the tackle. It's finished here. You think they would have played worse in games and won them compared to they played well today, but their scoreline is a disappointing one.
Yeah, there's an argument for that, and that's football, isn't it? And sometimes you just have to forget about it and accept a defeat and move on.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. It's Blackburn Rovers today up against Fulham. Blackburn Rovers, they're a good side, you know, but they didn't look it in that away defeat in their last game when they were beaten against Derby County.
No, they just weren't at it in that 1-0 defeat. I'm sure their coach would have been furious at the end, but I can't see them winning here. I think they're actually going to lose again.
This is the home team lineup. Now we can check on the Fulham lineup. Tell us about.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. 4 minutes played.
Got to be. They've got in to score here.
What a first time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
And the score is 1-0.
Goal for Fulham. In the 4th minute, now 20.
Awesome. Well, Alan, when you look at the league table there near the bottom, and only down there. You just got to work harder and harder still, I guess.
Yeah, and when you are in possession as they are at the moment, it's not easy because there's a lack of confidence. You don't want to take chances, but you've just got to try and chance the ball.
Olsen.
Hugo Rodríguez. News of a goal from Ipswich.
It's a goal for Ipswich Town. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Max Allen. He shoots. Not too many excuses for that, because a good effort until it came to the final shot, and then... I hate to use the word, but that was hopeless.
Oh, well, more or less all turned away, and I think the referee did half, just expecting to be pointed to the centre circle.
He's taken on his man and beaten him, attacking well here. Here's the shot!
If he got any sort of power into that, he must have scored, Alan, but it was a miskick, really.
Yeah, he just needed a sweeter connection, and he surely would have scored.
Situation. They knock the ball upfield. And that will be a throw. Low. Throw in here. Scott Parker in the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows. When it's right, he might be feeling his body. But, you know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Hugo Rodríguez. Ryan Ruiz. For you from Leicester, from the King Power Stadium, and Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Leeds United. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Ryan Bruce. There's an issue here for referee Liam Keemer. They've got a corner here. In good form today, he's playing very well.
He is playing well, and he's a talented boy, and showing that consistently over the last few matches.
And he's in there with a header. And the ball's got away from him. Penalty at Ipswich.
It's a penalty for Bristol City. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Little check of the run. Good strike. Goalkeeper, no idea where the ball was going. 38 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. Hugo Rodríguez, he wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. That's neatly done. It's an exhibition here, with such great passing. And it's gone out for a throw. Scott Parker. for the Jäger.
Good strong challenge. Now the counter-attack could be on here.
This could be it.
What a chance now! In with a chance!
Goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Low.
Good position here. Fabulous clearance.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
It's always better, I think, when we watch so much football when you get an early goal in the game, and we certainly had that in the first half here.
Yeah, it opened things up and gave that team the confidence I think they needed going into the match.
Second half. Brian Ruiz. Josh King.
Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. Great stop.
They're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. Low. It's an easy interception. Roger Jäger. Brian Ruiz. Confident. Quality on the ball. It's King. Conway. Fuller in possession again.
Hugo Rodríguez.
Brian Ruiz. Jäger. Conway. Low. Josh King. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. And that cross is coped with by the defender. And he goes up to head it away. McCormack. To him again. And King. The cross is in. That's easy for the defender. Too easy, really. They'll be disappointed with the poverty, really, of the attacking play at the moment. Hugo Rodríguez. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Goal news now from Ipswich.
It's the second goal for Bristol City. 70 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Scott Parker. Good passing here. And the shot's on. Excellent block by the defender. Parker right in quickly to try and win the ball back. them now, there's no doubt about it, is there, Alan?
Well, it's a question of holding what they have now for this final part of the match. The manager is making his intentions clear there from the sideline.
Substitution. Number 21.
Josh King. And Dunn. Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal? Conway. Into the attacking third.
Now they've got the momentum.
Well, level again. 1-1 the score. Cormann. Right, Bruce. What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left on the clock. Plus, of course, added time. In this move. The former. Ryan Bruce. Scott Parker. Parker keeps it going. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Here's the cross. It's a foul, it's got to be a free kick. Dangerous moment. And he's met it with his head. This late, and that's great. It must be the winning goal.
Could he have found top corner any better than that? That is superb.
Exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be it.
At the final score, 2-1 here. Good part of the season has gone now, and they've lost, and they can't go on losing matches like this.
No, it can become a habit, a nasty one at this stage in the season. We've just got to try and correct one or two flaws that we saw out there.
Good evening.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Championship. It's Bristol City against Blackburn Rovers. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we take you to Bristol. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler along with you today. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got a game from League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, I'm Martin. I'm really delighted to be here.
Blackburn Rovers, they'll be hoping for a better result today after they suffered that home defeat against Fulham.
Well, they did. It was a really poor day for them, and they're going to need some characters after that 2-1 defeat. But I don't think they've got enough leaders in the team. I think they're going to lose again here.
This is the home team lineup. Side. Well, this player has been out of touch, but he's going to start the game.
Well, he is, and the manager's sticking with him, hoping that he'll come out the other end of this poor run of form.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match. Touches of the ball, the game is underway. And his team now can move away from their defensive areas. It's Smith. Olsen challenged quickly by the opposition. Conway. As for Blackburn, well, we know they want to win this game. They've worked hard in their preparation, and they'll be hoping that that produces its own reward in this match. Got to be! And the block has been made. Kieran Agar. And Smith. He read it and cut it out. Smith. Little. The cross is in. Blocked well by the defender. It's gone out clearly off that player. Good tackle from my money, Alan. What about yours?
Well, he had to get it right, and it was as clean as a whisker.
Goes. Kieran Agar. Conway. There, Austin Bailiff, the referee, to deal with the situation now. Sent off, new to the club at the start of the year. Manager won't be happy.
Well, he's clearly pumped up at the start, and that's worked against him with that show of temper.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. And Smith. Osborne. Freeman. Luke Freeman. To widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Conway. Just looking at the last five league games for the home team, Alan, 5 points accrued, that means 10 points dropped.
It does, if you look on that side of things, and I think you've got to as well, because this team, for me, is better than that.
Strong tackle here. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Osborne. It's Smith. That's how to tackle. Some potential in this move. Conway. Lowe. Conway. Good distance for the clearance then. Low. Freeman. Smith. Had that come off the back heel, that would have been great, but it didn't. The referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. No doubt what the fans are talking about here at the break, the sending off.
Yeah, it was a silly challenge in many ways from a teammate that you would expect better from.
So we reach half-time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
We're going to find out just how good the drainage is here in the second half. Been pouring again through half-time, and it's still coming down in stair rods, really, as the second half gets underway. Opportunity to cross it now. Back heel, quite working out. That's good defensive play from the man at the back. Well, that'll be a throw. Low. Keeping the move going. And in he goes with the tackle. Freeman.
Freeman. And they play it wide now. He's got it back again.
Here's the cross. It's a good position, it's a chance.
Struck it on the volley.
Looked to take it first time. And it didn't quite happen for him.
He knew he didn't have much time, but he had to take it first off. But he took a good technique and he fell short there.
Low.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge.
Marvellous tackle.
Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Olsen.
This is when it's hard to be a confident player, when the team's not got good results, but you need some self-belief. And the Bristol City man has been penalised in this incident. The referee has gone for yellow. This time, and he had a good think about it. Goodness me, it could have been another red.
Yeah, well, what's done is done. I'm going to forget about the red and just try and move on. No point in getting more yellows.
Number eight.
The goalkeeper's got to it, but it's still in play. Well, he has cleared the danger. Throw in here. Low. Patience is okay, but you've got to have some penetration at the end of it. It's everyone. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt.
Substitution in progress.
The referee's just dropped the ball and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. David Duck.
To be. There it is, the equaliser.
And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Williams. Alan, spell it out for us now, the difficulties of going from defending when you know it's not working.
This could be it. Oh, what an opportunity.
In with a chance.
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here.
Chance, got to be. It's still level on the scoreline thanks to this goalkeeper.
Well, he might have earned his team a draw, might be more than that even.
Olsen. Conway. And done.
Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. Oh, what a time to score. What a way to score.
play to the final whistle. That's what this team have done. We might hear the final whistle very shortly, but the goal stands and they're in front in the nick of time.
Wow, they've won this match as long as they keep the concentration. Now, well, no wonder his teammates are jumping on him. He's the hero of the day. He's the man that's won it, I think.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
Well, it could be it. Gone in strongly. And that is the final whistle. It's a win for Blackburn.
After the game, the visiting supporters will find their bus.
Well, I think when the decisions were made by the referee, you expected this outcome, Alan.
You did, but we don't always get that outcome. But credit to the winning team. They played with their heads, with intelligence. They knocked the ball about and they made the opposing team really work.
So it's full-time with a final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.